Have you ever been accelerating from a stop and all of a sudden you're going nowhere? Traction control steps in automatically when it senses the drive wheel slipping as you accelerate to help you maintain traction. It works by pulsing the brakes to the wheels that are spinning and reducing engine power. When traction control is active, the slip indicator light will flash, a tone will sound, and you'll feel a reduction in accelerator response. That's normal.